Welcome to our channel. In this episode, I'm going to share our trip to Eastern Sierra. We spent a night at Stovepipe Wells Campground in Death Valley National Park. We paid our fees, then got some ice cream because it was hot. This campground is in the desert, and it's first come, first serve campground. Next morning, we drove to Bishop, California. The scenery changes from desert to snowy mountains. We went to our favorite bakery to get some yummy food. They have so many different kinds of breads, pastries, and sweets. First, we picked some bread and sweets, then got some sandwiches and turkey platters from the deli. We also got some turkey legs and a pot pie. We had so much food to carry. Look at these! We love their turkey platter and turkey legs. Mommy let us buy some sweets too. Sheep herder bread is excellent, and the blueberry pound cake is great too. After lunch, we headed to historic Mount Whitney Fish Hatchery, but it was closed for winter months. The gate was open so we could see the historic hatchery building and this little pond. Next, we went to Manzanar. The U.S. government detained Japanese immigrants and Japanese American citizens during World War II in Manzanar War Relocation Center. We went to the Visitor Center exhibit and learned a lot about Manzanar. My brother and I got Junior Ranger badges. We took the driving tour around the site. The next morning, we headed to Alabama Hills. We've camped and explored here before, but this time, we took a hike to Mobius Arch only. The hike was short and easy. Our dog could go with us, and she was very happy to hike with us. When we got to the arch, no one was there, so we could take a good picture. And this is us in 2016. We had one more dog, and I was just a baby. Because the hike was so short, we decided to hike the opposite way we came. This time, we paid more attention to the scenery and rock formations and small arches and caves. That's Mount Whitney. We will come back soon to have more family adventures. We hope you enjoyed our video. Thank you for watching and please subscribe.